the girls, they look me low.
I've heard what he said. As you can see now, I'm very, very hungry, so they're already sharing food at the occasion, guys, so I need to go and get some.
Oh, my dear. You mean as pretty as you are, you still eat this food from this local place?
But I'm hungry. No.
You mean you still eat this kind of food? No. You're bigger than that. It can cause coronavirus. You mean you've not heard of it?
No.
Okay, now let me tell you, after this, just agree to be with me. Then I will take you to any place of your choice. I will buy you shawarma, I will buy you barbecue, I will buy you fried rice. Just name it whatsoever you want. I will give it to you. So, we don't eat this kind of food. I'm bigger than this. Do you know whose son I am? My father owns the area.
You don't mean
do
it.
Do you think I'm just putting on this big clothes?
I will.
You mean you?
So
man,
let's go.
Then we can go now. We can just go. Let's go.
Most wanted, now here you there, sis.
What?
They tell the chef would you there yet? I've been paying the telephone and I give you my police flag inside. You there, Chris? Pay the telephone and I give you weapon. When I can't give you Motecon the manager. Bring it, open it for me, let me put this take away. See ya.
And
this rice that you go eat for this evening. This one you go eat out tomorrow morning before you go school. If you come back in the afternoon, now you go chop this one. If you like, I am going to give my mama their children, no. She be there, you know, those your friends right there for cover. Open this one, let me put it inside.
Mama, not again. Now.
Open it, John.
Mama.
And the chef, you there for here, they talk
again.
I will not go. Who be your baby? My son. Now you burn up on me.
Baby,
what
time
do you have
to do that?